Our second integration option uses webhooks. The webhooks link manage menu allows you to create web service callbacks for system events that take place.